It's AumSum time.
What if grass disappeared?
Huh? Oh no. Now what will I have for dinner?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if grass disappeared, public parks will lose their charm. People may stop visiting them. Secondly, if grass disappeared, animals like cows and goats will have to change their eating habits. Thirdly, grass is nature's way of controlling soil erosion. If grass disappeared, we may start seeing a lot of soil erosion everywhere. Fourthly, if grass disappeared, golf courses will not look lush green anymore. Expensive golf clubs may reduce their admission rates. Fifthly, billions of insects consider grass as their home. If grass disappeared, we may find those insects living inside our homes. Sixthly, sports like rugby, football, cricket, etc. have lush green outfields. If grass disappeared, players may stop taking risks in order to avoid injuries. Lastly, if grass disappeared, our gardens may suddenly start looking incomplete. Why is grass green?
'Cause green grass, blue sky, and brown mountains look great together.
No. Huh? First of all, we are able to see objects around us because they reflect the sunlight falling on them. Sunlight is comprised of a full spectrum of colors including violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. The color of an object depends on which color of sunlight it reflects. Now, strawberries have a pigment called anthocyanin. It absorbs all colors except red. It reflects red. Hence, strawberries appear red. Coal absorbs all colors and doesn't reflect any. So, it appears black. Now, coming back to the question, the grass appears green because its cells have a special pigment called chlorophyll in them. Chlorophyll absorbs colors like red and blue, and mostly reflects green. As this reflected green color reaches our eyes, we perceive the grass as green. Topic: Osmosis. Why is grass killed if salt is sprinkled on it? Hey, what are you doing? Don't eat the grass. Fine. As always, ignore me. See, I warned you earlier. Hey, wait! You're making it worse. Don't do that. Look, you spoiled it totally. Alright, don't cry. I will tell you why this happened. This happened because of a concept called osmosis. Osmosis is the diffusion or movement of water molecules from a region of higher concentration of water through a semi-permeable membrane to a region of lower concentration of water. Do you think osmosis took place when we sprinkled salt on the grass? Bingo! You are right. Normally, osmosis does not take place on a day-to-day basis because the grass tries to keep the concentration of water same inside and outside its cells through the process of transpiration. However, when we sprinkled salt on the grass, the concentration of salt outside the grass increased and the concentration of water decreased. As a result, the water present inside the plant started flowing outside due to osmosis. Since most of the water flowed out, the grass drooped down and eventually it died. What if glass disappeared?
Oh no! What will happen to my famous glass statue?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if glass disappeared, tall, flashy glass buildings will not look that attractive anymore. Secondly, if glass disappeared, mirrors will also disappear. People who take hours to get ready in front of mirrors will have a lot of free time on their hands. Thirdly, if glass disappeared, smartphones, computers, as well as television sets will suddenly stop working. Fourthly, if glass disappeared, many kitchenware items which are made of glass will also disappear. Fifthly, if glass disappeared, all of a sudden windows will have big holes in them. People may start finding birds everywhere in the house. Sixthly, if glass disappeared, People who wear spectacles may have to immediately book appointment with an eye specialist. Lastly, if glass disappeared, bulbs and tube lights will also disappear. A lot of places may suddenly go dark. What if paper disappeared?
Huh?
Oh no! Now where will I give my autographs?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if paper disappeared, our good old newspapers will also disappear. Habitual readers of newspapers will be severely disappointed. Secondly, if paper disappeared, books will also disappear. Children might get extremely happy as no books means no homework. Thirdly, if paper disappeared, toilet paper as well as tissue paper will be severely missed by many. Fourthly, if paper disappeared, sale of pens as well as pencils may also go down. Fifthly, paper is an extremely important part of packaging. If paper disappeared, alternative packaging solutions will have to be found. Sixthly, if paper disappeared, creative people will try to find out innovative solutions of solving this problem. Lastly, if paper disappeared, printers will also be rendered useless. What if elevators disappeared?
No problem. AumSum can jump as high as he wants.
AumSum. Firstly, if elevators disappeared, escalators will suddenly become extremely popular. People may start installing them in their homes. Secondly, if elevators disappeared, high-rise buildings may lose their popularity. People may start vacating offices located on top floors. Thirdly, if elevators disappeared, single-story homes will start selling like hotcakes. Fourthly, if elevators disappeared, getting to the top of Eiffel Tower may remain just a dream for many. Fifthly, if elevators disappeared, hospitals will be the most impacted. All the patients will have to be shifted to the ground floor. Lastly, if elevators disappeared, creative people may figure out innovative ways of solving the problem. On the flip side, if elevators disappeared, people have no option but to climb stairs. They may start getting fitter. What if cotton disappeared?
Oh no! AumSum's famous tie will also disappear!
AumSum. Firstly, it is estimated that approximately 75% of the world's clothing products contain cotton in some form. If cotton disappeared, many people may not be left with much clothing. Secondly, cottonseed oil is a cooking oil which is derived from the seeds of cotton plants. If cotton disappeared, chefs will be extremely unhappy. Thirdly, cottonseed meal is a good protein source for dairy cows. If cotton disappeared, cows may go on a hunger strike. Fourthly, many people prefer cotton bedsheets, curtains, as well as pillows. If cotton disappeared, interior decorators will have a tough time pleasing their clients. Fifthly, many coffee filters are made using cotton. If cotton disappeared, many coffee lovers may miss their morning coffee. Lastly, millions of people are employed in the cotton industry. If cotton disappeared, unemployment rate will shoot up. What if marble disappeared?
Oh no! I was planning on making a marble statue of the great AumSum!
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if marble disappeared, Taj Mahal, the world-famous monument which is made of marble, will also disappear. Secondly, if marble disappeared, sculptures made of marble will also disappear. Museums will be in a state of shock. Thirdly, if marble disappeared, expensive marble floorings will also disappear. Many lavish hotel properties may suddenly lose their ratings. Fourthly, marble is often used as a cemetery marker. If marble disappeared, there will be confusion all around. Fifthly, lime, which is prepared using marbles, is used to reduce soil acidity. If marble disappeared, agriculture industry will suffer. Lastly, marble is a favorite choice of interior decorators. If marble disappeared, interior decorators might have a lot to think about.